Yeah, so actually it is not, it looks pretty grand, but it's not as grand as it looks. It does not have a, it has a wooden floor. The pillars are blue granite apparently, so that's pretty expensive. But I think they ran out of money because the pews, they are not really that comfortable. They look a little cheap, eh? Actually, the joke is the pew, medieval torching device. You try to sit on it. My name is Hank Van Myl, Father Hank Van Myl. I'm a Jesuit priest. I don't know if you know what Jesuits are. We are a worldwide order of about 15,000, 16,000 priests. And I'm here for studies in Australia. And just before I came here to Australia, I did 3 years of Aboriginal ministry, North American Indians in Canada. Would not be for many people because you deal with trauma all the time. Aboriginal communities, North American Native communities, were put in reserves. And different, and in North America too, you have about 50 different cultures, and also different cultures were put together in the same community. And they could not express their anger to the outside. And so anger goes inside into the families. And so that's where family violence, alcoholism, incest, all the bad stuff comes into play. But the same dynamics, from what I understand, are here in Australia too. And so it's not something what can be solved easily. It's generational, but it takes a lot of encouragement. What I do know, and the same here in Hawthorne, also the same in Canadian North American cities, there is an incredible loneliness, existential loneliness of people who are separated from family, who live by themselves and have lost social connections. And I've done some work with that here too. In the Aboriginal community, your family, everyone is family. When something happens, the whole community comes together. The whole community. All squabbles are put aside and they come together to help this family. And there's a real sense of belonging. And even me as a priest, I became part of the family. When they accept you, you are family. You're not just a priest, you're family. And you come pray with, I come and pray with my family. And in our Western cultures, we don't, that's more has gone. And so there's a lot of existential loneliness, deep loneliness. Usually what happens when they build a church, of course you gotta first build a building, but then the stained glass windows, they are additional, and because it's so expensive. And the reason for the stained glass windows, in days past, people could not read. So you have the story, the biblical story, on the window so people can see it.